welcome to the Rooster Teeth live stream.
Powered by Twitch.
I'm Hex, and I'm here with Aaron and Chris. Hi, guys.
Yes. Hello.
How's it going?
Have you been finding the Rooster Teeth Expo so far?
Pretty good.
This is intense. This building is awesome. It's like an old train depot.
It's cool, isn't it? It's cool. I think people love the trains, but don't love the heat. But I feel like that makes it
more.
What
are you talking about? It's a reasonable 1,000 degrees in this building.
Yeah, the energy in the room, though, is really awesome. So yeah. I think it's just everyone's really stoked to be here. Well, why don't you guys tell me a little bit about, I guess, kind of how you got into doing what you're doing. You guys do a lot of writing, you do a lot of directing for Rooster Teeth, a lot of projects going on at once.
A lot of everything, really, at Rooster Teeth. I mean, writing, directing, some acting.
Acting.
Editing.
You know, with janitorial, sometimes late nights.
We split those duties, you know.
Yeah, we split those duties. I do toilets.
He does women's toilets, I do men's toilets.
Right.
It's mixed, you know.
All the important stuff. Yeah, I guess kind of jack of all trades stuff. I mean, that's kind of the Austin way, right?
Yeah.
We had to learn a lot of different things.
Well, and probably then, just the internet way,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, internet way, right.
Yeah.
That's a good save, Chris. It's the internet way.
The internet way.
Yes.
I was talking in the keynote this morning, I was sort of saying that often I get asked, you know, when did I decide to do the job that I do? And I say, well, I never really decided. It was not something that I thought about when I was younger because there wasn't this kind of stuff happening. And I imagine the same would be for you guys. You know, you might have had interest in writing and directing, but I don't know that you would have kind of fathomed that you'd be doing the kind of stuff you're doing now. So how did you kind of sort of end up here?
I knew we were going to do RTX Australia when I was a little kid, but I thought it was going to be like 2014.
Yeah.
And I was off by 2 years, and that was, I was a little disappointed
Your
in myself
powers
for that.
Of premonition were
not that good, apparently. but that, no, it's interesting. I mean, how did you?
I mean, I started making movies with my friends.
You were doing stuff with, well, even your movies with friends, but also public
access. I did a public access TV show in high school, so that might have been kind of the start of it.
Yeah.
What was the TV show?
It was just like me and my friends doing sketches and running out.
Well, it was called The TV Show.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it was actually
very,
called
not
the
a
TV
great
show.
Name. Yeah. It was very confusing. When you're trying to explain something, like, no, I have a TV show. Well, what's it?
There are people on the internet who are going to go, like, try and look up your city, find those episodes in the basement archives, and see you hiding in dumpsters or whatever you did in that show.
Yeah, a lot of dumpsters.
A lot of dumpsters.
What about you? How did you get into, like...
Okay, well, I mean, I basically started gaming when I was sort of in my teens because my parents were really not into games at all. Or video games, the idea of video games. We didn't have consoles at home, wasn't allowed them, things like that. So I studied a bit of acting for a while and then kind of came out of that not really wanting to be an actor and just took a year off and just played a whole bunch of WoW.
Okay, and, I know a lot of people who like, they lost a year. Like, 2012 went by fast.
Yeah, and then the ABC was putting a call out for children's presenters on a children's channel, and I was like, I'm not really sure about that, but I might as well give it a go. And around the same time, I was making this audition tape for that, and Good Game was a show that had been running, you know, already for that by that point, and I ran into one of the presenters at a convention sort of similar to this, actually, and just, like, went and said hi as a fan. We started talking about games and stuff like that, and they were like, we're actually looking for someone right now, so...
Yeah.
Then I was like action stations, and I started sending in reviews to the show's producer. And
so at a convention, like you just happened to, you know, push yourself forward. And
I know, and it's the worst advice to give people.
We're gonna go down there.
There's not a lot of these jobs to go around.
TV show part two. Here's what we're gonna do.
I was like, just stalk people, and you can get the job of your dreams. Yeah. But yeah, and then it was one of those kind of unique roles that I had the particular set of skills for. So it was good. Yeah.
No, that's cool.
Yeah, but you guys obviously have been working together for a while.
Unfortunately, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Like a decade.
And there's obviously some kind of prank history between the two of you. Is there...
Well, we do a show called Social Disorder where we... It's basically kind of like... It's a prank show, but the emphasis is embarrassing each other over embarrassing anyone else.
Right.
So it's very torturous.
It's basically just filming things that we would do anyway. You know, like... I mean, within reason, you
but
know.
Do you, do you have lines you won't cross? Like, have you ever kind of come up with ideas for the show?
Oh, absolutely.
And then been like, well, no, this is just we.
I tried to get him arrested for doing cocaine, fake cocaine.
That's right.
Fake cocaine.
It was fake cocaine. But
during the high school reunion episode. Yeah, you go.
We went to our high school reunions, and I was trying to make, and he had to do whatever I said for him to do at his high school reunion.
Right.
And I had like, I got some flour, and I was like, I'll try to get him, you know, I'll make him do cocaine, fake cocaine. On the table at his high school reunion.
He wanted me to pull out, it was a bag, it was a big bag. He wanted me to set it on the bar, We'll lay it out there and just be like, hey, anyone who want to... I was like, Chris, do you understand laws and arresting? Do you
know what it's not real. It's just baking soda or flour or whatever.
Chris still thinks, like, we're kids or something. And if, like, we whip out fake props, people are going to be like, oh, they're just... They'll be like, yeah, they're going to take me to prison first. And then they're going to go, well, let's test that Coke now. And then they'll figure out it's flour.
Yeah.
So that's a line, yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah. So try not to break too many laws. And what kind of other stuff have you been involved with? Because you were telling me before that anything that isn't animated or whatever, you live action stuff with Rooster Teeth, you kind of have a hand in.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of Rooster Teeth shorts, Laser Team, Immersion. I mean, pretty much anything that's live action I've worked on in some capacity at some point.
What was it like working on Laser Team? I saw it last night. It was so much fun.
Cool. Yeah, I know. Yeah, it was fun. It's a fun movie. The writing process isn't. It's like a different. It's not like the fun part of shooting where you're like blowing stuff up. The writing process is like, well, let's eat tacos.
And did you find you have to kind of like limit yourself in such a way? You're like, all right, this is our budget. You know, we want to write like the best, like, most exciting movie, action, all this kind of stuff. But were you kind of riding around certain things?
Yeah,
like, there's no way we're going to be able to show that on
screen. Yeah, you kind of have to be conscious of that stuff.
There was a lot more nudity and explosions in the draft before the pass for money.
Yeah.
I mean, every other line was...
And it was just...
Yeah,
so,
exploding, like, nudity sometimes.
Yeah, just if you've never seen, like, a penis explode...
Yeah.
Not like... Well, I mean, and I'm talking literally explode with, like, fire and... Yeah.
I think we're losing her, Chris.
Yeah.
That's awesome. But yeah, you have to be conscious of budgets.
So the writing process, yes.
And what about future projects? Is there anything you can tell us, or is it all very secret?
We got three big ones.
Three big ones coming out.
This year.
But no, I don't think we can talk about. But
yeah,
what about you?
So with Good Game, we've kind of, just in this last year, we started an online show called Good Game Pocket. So that airs every weekday on YouTube and on iView, which is great. We used to do like live streams and news and things like that. We're doing a bunch of live stage shows this year that we're taking around the country as well. And I've just started shooting a new show called How to Be a Fan with Hex, which is just looking at different cultures of fandom, which is kind of cool. We've done an episode so far on cosplay.
Yeah.
And I did an episode on live action role play as well. So
that's really cool.
I don't know if you've ever done that, but it was kind of a life goal of mine, and it was pretty awesome.
Like live action, like D&D kind of stuff? But
yeah,
like
Like hitting people with swords.
With swords,
and stuff.
Yeah.
You sound so much busier than we are. Like, we go to our trailer that we work in, and we sleep until about 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
And then we live action role play, but we're not making a show about it. We just like
just for an hour.
We have swords and
kids.
I am a level 12 mage, just so you know.
Really?
So, yeah.
I'm a level 3 napper.
I have to say, it was a lot more physical than I expected. You know, I'd seen some stuff online of people throwing like packets of seeds and stuff at each other.
Yeah, yeah.
But this was like people got into this more because they had done a lot of combat training and just really wanted to like let out some aggression. So I was like, let's talk about this, guys.
Wait, like
I thought
swords?
We were just gonna,
sword?
Like, yeah.
How do you
get
combat trained with a sword? I want to go to sword training.
They have special prop swords that they use that, you know, they're like made of like a silicon rubber stuff or whatever. But I was like, because I've done a bit of archery, so I have like a bow and stuff. So I was allowed to use my actual bow, but they just gave me arrows that had these big rubber balls in the end of them. But it was awesome, because I was still like just like popping off shots of people's faces and stuff everywhere. And
wait.
So in WoW, because you said you lost a year to WoW.
Yeah.
Were you like an archer?
I didn't play
a
hunter. I played a rogue.
A rogue. Okay.
I like ranged and stealth characters usually. Yeah. But it was cool. And it was definitely an interesting experience doing it for realsies.
For realsies.
Did you have a name?
Did you have like a
Yeah, I did. It was Amareth.
Amareth. That's good.
Because I think they've written this whole story for my experience in this roleplay thing that there were two different factions and one faction was invading another faction and I was put there as like a plant. And
as a plant,
yeah,
not
like
an actual plant,
like a mole.
Yeah, yeah.
And
you were
so
like
was
a fern.
I was like, I had to role play as the plant.
I was a ficus, and I just stand and I absorb sunlight.
There were some people that were like NPC characters that just had to come in and like deliver books and stuff and be like, this book is magic, by the way. I'm like, oh crap,
so,
okay.
Amaretto, huh?
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
like amaretto, like very cherry flavored.
You're just thinking. I think
I looked it up in like an elven name generator, and it meant like of the trees of the earth or
That's
something.
That's how Chris's parents named him. Yeah. But it came out Chris, and it just didn't work.
Yeah. It's the least interesting elf name.
Yeah.
Chris the elf. Boring.
So have you guys got anything else on this weekend in terms of panels and stuff that you're excited about? Signings?
We have a live action panel.
We have a live action panel.
I don't know where the schedule
tonight,
is.
Tonight, or nice. This afternoon, and then a social disorder panel, and then an editing panel with Freddie Wong.
Look, and I have this thing.
Look at that.
This is folded up. This is mine. Okay, so Chris and I, we're doing the live action panel at 4:30.
Yeah.
Which these people won't be able to watch. And then social disorder panel tomorrow at 2:30.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you say you have an editing panel?
Yeah, with Freddie.
So are you just kind of going to go through, like, editing
Me and Chris
process?
And Freddie are going to edit something for over an hour.
It's going to be the most boring. No. We'll talk about editing, like, the strategy behind editing.
All right. They're waving us off, Chris.
All right.
Okay.
Cool.
They're like, they're talking about editing. Get off. Get off.
Well, coming up next, we actually have Let's Play Rocket League with a whole bunch of awesome people.
Yeah.
Have you guys played Rocket League?
I have.
Once. It's
that
nice.
That was almost our game of the year on the show. It is like almost perfect when you think about like what it sets out to do.
It's so simple.
It achieves that.
But so difficult to master.
Yes. I spend most of my time like on the roof in that game.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah. So.
Cool.
And that's,
yeah. Cool. Now we're going to keep talking about Rocket League, I think.
Keep talking about
it. He did that thing and we got to keep talking. I'm just going to pull him over here and have him talk.
Yeah.
He thinks he can be Mr. Show.
It's one of those games that incites the most like high volume, you know, response from people. You know, when people are playing that, you get really vocal.
Well, it's a very accessible game.
Yeah,
it's infuriating. Deliciously infuriating.
Yeah, accessible.
Well, it is accessible. It does make you angry, though.
Well, I mean, something can be accessible and make you angry.
Yeah,
like, you know, a ramp, you know, like,
what?
You know, it's a too steep of a ramp. It's accessible. We're both really tired. It's like, I assume it's 2 in the morning wherever we are.
The heat makes you tired as well,
yeah,
though,
that's
I
true.
Think.
Yeah, what time is it in Austin?
I just assume it's 3 in the morning at all times.
2:35.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, you're going to be here for a long time.
Have you ever been to the U.S.?
Yeah. I go for E3 a couple of times. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. And I went once to New York, and that was like, yeah, cool. All right, we're going to go.
Yo.
I'll do a slow clap now for you.
So we gotta eat this mic.
You wanna slow clap it? We can slow clap it.
We gotta eat this mic. Can you guys hear me?
Start it. There it is.
Hello.
Oh God. Oh no. All right. This level of clapping implies that there will be an actual competition that's about to happen.
If we score 1 point, we win.
I agree to that.
All right. Oh, shit. All right.
Just so you guys know, this is the first time I've ever played Rocket League.
He's our ringer.
Yeah, Lars has been backstage really sweating.
Adam's trying to change his car.
What?
What are you doing, Freddy?
How are we doing?
I gotta change my controls. Hold on, guys. It's gonna be good.
Are you really changing?
Change your flag.
All right, change my flag.
Achievement Hunter.
Hold ball.
Damn it.
Camera.
All right.
Aha!
All right. So now, even if I lose...
Boys, you may be lucky. I don't know if it's in the cards.
Oh, my God.
We're searching for a match, but it ain't happening.
Hold on. Someone needs to create.
I did.
Before
everybody having
up.
A good time today? That was,
mediocre.
Let me do the fun thing. Is everybody having a good time today?
Yeah!
Cool. That's good.
Stop pandering.
Nobody knows who the hell I am. I can pander all I want. This is great.
We all know who Craig is, right?
No.
Is that Craig?
Listen, we've been around for 10 years, but we're still the new kids with Rooster Teeth, so it's all right.
That's
this
true.
Is good.
That's fine.
Do you have a song and dance prepared?
Craig's self-deprecating, but we love him, right?
I hate you, Adam.
Thank you.
All right.
Oh, look at that sweet car. It's got paint on it.
Ooh.
Wow. Wait.
Well,
who's who?
All right.
You change your? Did you change yourself to a mini car?
Yeah.
That's cool. Why aren't we starting?
I don't know. Ryan broke something. Well, this should give us time to talk about our strategy after we win the prize pool. How much is it for?
What?
Huh?
No, we're not making any money doing this. This is like.
Kovic, what's your strategy?
What?
What's your strategy?
What's your strategy, Freddy?
Win at all costs.
Yeah.
My strategy is pray that Freddy doesn't show up. Damn it. Damn it.
I tried making myself as pathetic as possible, hoping that somehow it would trigger some kind of reaction in Freddy backstage.
Yeah, no.
That he might maybe take a little bit of pity.
Yeah.
That's basically how I'm operating right now. You guys basically showed up to Mike Tyson fighting a monkey with gloves taped onto his hands. And not even one of the ripped ones, like one of the tiny ones. Yeah. I was hoping to get a banana out of it, but probably won't. I think we're
all in your party. Wait,
that's what this is.
I'm not the party leader, though. So.
The thing about Freddy is that when you dribble a little bit out of your penis, he knows. And then he just comes at it like a shark. So when you're scared, he just that's what sets him off. Adam, what are you Googling?
I'm looking at pictures of Freddy Wong. What a dork.
I want that to be my flag.
Ooh, those are bad.
How do I set as wallpaper? Nice.
Hold on, keep going. Yeah, there we
go. Whoa. I don't think that's... Is that Freddy?
That's Freddy Wong.
I'm seeing a lot of time. Hold on, I'm seeing it.
Yeah.
The server timed out.
Yeah.
What are we waiting
for? So right now we're trying to get a private match going here. We're looking for servers, but I guess the internet is really good in Australia, I'm told. I heard just a murmur just go through the entire crowd.
You guys are both Googling things right now. You should be Googling how to play Rocket League.
Just slowly.
You just got to tighten it down.
Stay kicked down further and further.
Okay.
Bye.
Hear me.
Hold on. Intimidating, huh? That's what you're up against.
Man, memes are the
I'm
worst.
Doing it right now.
Oh, yeah?
I'm gonna try and find it in a different region.
There's a lot of these pictures.
This is Oceania, right?
Just find my live journal. And then they're all. Hold on, who's that guy in the upper left?
I'm trying a different region.
There I am.
Here we go.
We're going.
Yeah, we're going.
Not even. Oh, God.
You're joining. Join blue.
Oh,
yeah!
Oh, shit! Hold on, wait.
Wait, orange.
Wait, what team is what?
Are we doing blue or orange?
We're joining orange.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Hey, she put
it on. Is it starting already?
Yes, we're going.
This is it?
Woo.
Oh, fuck.
Nice.
No.
Goal!
Save it!
Get it! Go! Score a goal! God.
Hey, what?
Come on.
Guys, don't score on our own goal.
Freddy, I haven't played this before.
Guys,
let's
go. These own goals.
We're team blue. Put it in the orange.
Get it in there. Get in there. Oh, nice bounce.
No!
Get in there.
No.
Oh, come on! Yes!
What's boost?
It's B. We're watching that again. When I hit the ball in. Now, what you see here, what I do is I kick the ball in my own goal.
Nice!
Oh, God.
Good start. Good start.
Go for the ball.
Oh, how does it come back?
Yes!
Oh,
you know what? Let me throw this out there.
How is he going faster than
that
you?
Was another score off of your own guy. We don't need to do anything. You guys are just scoring it on yourselves.
Final score, 374 to -6.
Yeah, well, joke's on you. We're going to catch the snitch. That's a Harry Potter joke.
It is all of our jobs to produce an entertaining gameplay.
Touch the ball!
Where's the ball? Where is it? I need boost.
No, it's nowhere. Don't worry about it. It's good.
Ah, no!
Oh!
Turn around, bitch. Let's go.
It's just blue people just pushing the ball around.
Good block, me. Nice. Uh-oh. I'm going for it.
Uh-oh.
Fuck.
Why didn't we agree to this?
Oh, shoot.
There we go.
There you go.
Ah. It's coming back to us.
I got it.
Do you?
Maybe not. I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm not good at this.
Go away.
Block it!
Come on.
Touch it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. The other way. You have to touch the ball.
Thanks. Thanks, James.
Nope.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh. Shit.
Go. Touch it.
Damn it.
Oh, no. I think Freddy's going to
go. Oh, my bad.
Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. There we go. Now we got some action over there.
Take the shot, guys. Guys, take the shot. Go ahead. Go for it.
No shot taking.
Take the shot, guys.
Are you guys having a garden party?
Guys, you got to take the shot. On?
Shoot it.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. Touch.
Damn it.
That's a touch.
That's a rally or something. I don't know soccer talk.
That's a dribble, baby.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Come on, baby. Oh, come on.
Oh, my God. We can't even hit the ball.
Fucking in the air doing backflips. It's like the one kid who can play DDR really well.
You mean you?
Oh, no. I was the one who was sweating a lot.
Shit.
Oh, no. Get in there.
No, missed it.
Damn it. Knock it away. There we go. There we go.
Let's play live chips.
Oh, good position.
We won.
I'm the greatest Rocket League player of all time.
Looks like we got a real game here, boys. Damn.
Do you think, hey Freddy, do you think maybe we were getting hustled backstage?
It could be.
Yeah.
It could be. We might need to show up for this one.
Where is the ball?
Hit Y.
There you go. Now we're moving it
up.
There
we are.
Come on now.
We're moving it.
Block it, Freddy.
I'm not there.
He's not even playing.
Oh, what are you doing?
Somebody touch it in. Somebody touch it in. Touch it in.
My indoor soccer skills are wearing off. Oh no! Look, I blocked it. Look, I blocked it right there.
Oh.
Oh,
all right,
man.
All right, even up. 2 minutes to go.
All right, Freddy, turn it on, Freddy. Let's go.
We're turning it on.
Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea.
Whoops.
Oh, nice one. Uh
oh.
Push it away. Just keep it away.
Go.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. That was the wrong way.
Oh, shit.
Backflip it. Backflip it.
Ooh. No, what the hell?
Fuck.
Go.
Oh, no.
Come on, baby. Good hit.
Get
on that. Come on, Greg. Let's go.
Get that boost. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh, cover the goal.
Get in there!
Oh,
get
Shazbot. Alright.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, no!
Hit it.
There we go.
Ready, chill
back
out.
There we go.
Back at him.
Oh, shit, too fast.
Yep. I forgot how which direction works. Alright, there we go.
1 minute. Uh-oh, here it comes.
Oh, get it, get on that. Let's go.
There it is.
I'm hanging back.
Uh-oh.
No!
There you go. There you go. Oh boy, that's exciting. That's real exciting.
There we go. Kick it up.
Off the wall, get in there.
Oh no.
Get in there.
I don't have any
power. Get in there, yes! Look at that. Watch this. Go! Bicycle kick.
How's that?
Like, yo, it's just right place, right time. That's all it is.
God damn it.
Go get it.
I got it.
Go get it.
32 seconds. Close out strong.
Ooh. I didn't get it.
That's not getting it.
No, it's not.
All right. Oh.
God damn it.
That's bad. Oh, man.
Ooh.
I got knocked away.
Baby.
Watch it.
No.
God damn it!
Push it away.
Oh, no.
We gotta score.
Fuck you.
Half court.
Oh, man.
Come on. No.
No. Get stop it. Get it.
No.
Stay in the
air.
That's a long ass one. Yes.
Game one, blue. All right, ready up.
That was good.
That was 10 times closer than I thought it would be.
All right, that was a lot closer than you led me to believe your skills would bring it.
Guys, go ahead and hit ready.
Best of 11? How many?
I had a save. Look at that. That was good. That was okay. All right.
Let's play five. Who's Let's Play Five?
Look at that pain.
Yeah,
everybody
look at
hit ready.
That's James.
I'm really glad that I'm not five. No, he's one.
James, you gotta hit
just
ready.
There's someone on the orange team who does not understand how ready works in games. Right. And we're all gonna sit here and wait 17 seconds until this person figures it.
It's okay, it doesn't matter. No, don't worry about that.
All right.
Are you guys good?
I don't know.
No, not ready? All right.
Oh, whoop. What?
You gotta hit ready.
Right.
There you go. There we go.
I never played the fucking game of my life before now.
We don't even
know
how to play the next one.
God damn it.
And we scored on you twice.
Orange, right? Yeah.
Still want me in goal?
All right, here we go.
I don't think it's much good.
I don't like this. It's stressful.
Go, boys. Goodbye.
Oh, look at that hit. I got you in the center. I got you.
You got it?
Maybe. No, I had it.
You had the shot. I took it.
Oh, there.
Go. Nice.
No!
Go! Go! Go!
Yes!
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 Give me that shit.
The hell was that?
That's the ugliest goal.
Who's Let's Play Live? Live.
That's the ugliest goal I think I've ever seen. That still
the
counts.
Aim is first
still
in the counts. Victory.
Look at that. Oh man.
Oh boy.
I like that this is, I like that we're playing it like we're 12-year-olds, like playing football or soccer for the first time in that we just scored.
Get in there! Yeah, let's go! Let's go! Oh, what a save! What a save!
No bumping!
Get in there!
Yes,
there you go.
It's like getting stabbed very slowly.
I was
look
there to try and save it, and then like, I got knocked away.
Guys, I'd like to thank you for escorting that one personally right into the goal.
All right.
All right, here we are. I'm going for it.
Missed it. You all missed it.
I'm hanging out in the center. Guys.
Oops.
I like how before the match, we agreed that one of us would be goalie. And that person is not anywhere near the goal.
Damn it.
I need boost.
Pick it up.
Right there. Someone.
Oh, God damn it.
All right, take it. Knock it down.
There you go.
Oh, God. You got to hit it.
Oh shoot. Boy.
No.
I suck.
Oh, yes.
Sorry. This is exciting.
Oh, boy, guys.
Stick it in this corner here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy.
No. It's there. Good one.
God damn it. He didn't even touch it if you saw that. All right,
we're unleashing a new strategy here for this one.
You don't need a strategy. You're good at the game.
I'm just going to jump up and down a bunch.
Everyone just hang out. Hang out by the goal.
No. Nice.
It was coming at me! We were just hanging out!
We were too cocky. That was the leapfrog maneuver.
I didn't realize. I'm sorry.
Fantastic.
I'm sorry.
It's still a sound strategy.
Do that.
Let's do that again, please.
All right, let's go. Hold on, I'm hanging back.
Aha!
All right.
Get in there, go!
Come on. What is going on?
All right, guys.
The goal strategy. We all go into the goal.
We don't need to watch this replay.
We parallel park.
We don't need to see that. We don't need to watch this.
All right. We're going to parallel park in our goal, and you guys go ahead and tie it up, okay?
I hate you so much. You're an app. Yeah.
All right, get back here. Everyone get back in.
Back. All right.
Just nothing but blocks. Nothing but pro blocks.
Hit it. You got to hit it.
Why? Ugh.
I'm not good at this. I want to go hit the ball.
Nothing but pro blocks.
Damn it.
Oh, here we go.
God, really?
Nice.
We're going straight defensive here. This is good.
Get out of here.
Aha.
All right.
Thanks.
Here it comes.
Hey, when do we unleash the flying V?
One.
Oh, I got it. That's mine.
God damn it.
Oh,
fuck
man.
You guys.
I
think it's going to be...
Oh.
Fuck you.
Oh, no. Oh, no. They're not even hitting it. It's already over there. Oh, I've only been hit by orange flares. Sorry.
Whoa.
Oh boy, that's coming down, red center.
Come on.
Oh, sorry.
Nice.
Oh,
tapped it.
Good
tap. Tapped it again.
Tap.
Missed it.
Uh-huh. No, fuck.
All right. Nice. Wherever that was.
Watch it.
Oh,
watch
get
it.
That, Freddy!
Oh, good pass, guys.
That was good. Quality.
Nice shot. Great pass. Great pass.
Look at that. Boom.
Great pass. Great pass.
Hey. I like no one moved. They're like, hey, there's a ball.
It is the responsibility of every player right now to make an entertaining experience. You guys are ruining that!
Oh!
Damn it!
Goodness.
Oh. Wait, there goes the ball.
That was a return.
Oh, man.
Nice one. Good pass.
Dick.
Oh, man.
God damn it! Who's Let's Play Live 2? Is that Freddy?
Stop running into me! Stop that! Why am I upside down?
Stop it!
What the hell is happening?
I feel like they stole my lunch and they won't give it back.
Basically.
Oh my god! I'll
leave it above you. Stop it!
Oh no! Come on. That was a whip.
What the
there
hell?
There you go.
What was that?
No, that's not gonna work. Come on, Tim!
Oh!
All right.
You guys, that was bad. That was bad.
That was not good.
I was like, I'll clear that out.
Wow. Thanks,
did not do that even in the slightest.
Freddy's so good, he has to score for the other team.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
Most goals.
Oh, I got you.
Come on. Tap it. You got to touch it.
Off the wall. Get in there.
There we go. Ooh. Ooh. Come on.
Oh,
score.
Oh, nice save.
Oh, nice save.
Nice save.
There we go.
Center. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, touch it.
Oh, no. Good save.
God damn it. Let's play live two. Oh. My least favorite number.
Come on, baby.
Hit it!
Oh! There you go!
Get in there!
Oh, no!
Ooh.
No! It needs to go the other way!
It does!
This is gonna claim up here. Ooh. I'm open!
Doesn't work.
Here it comes.
Oh,
no!
Okay.
There
we go!
Over the...
Hit it
oh,
in!
Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh,
where is everybody?
Ass.
Damn it!
Yeah.
That's 2-0, guys.
Good work.
Nicely
good work all around.
I've done jack shit.
Except for the time we scored ourselves. Let's not do that again.
You guys are real quiet over there. Are you okay?
Who's Let's Play Live 5?
We're concentrating really hard, Freddy.
Okay, all right. I think we gotta change this one up a little bit.
Put up a picture of Freddy. Stop making fun of me.
What?
Let's do one more like this. Okay. Let's do this.
Wait, what?
Hey, focus on the game, please,
sorry,
Adam.
Sorry.
I'm gonna start
okay.
I'm gonna try this one backwards.
Sweet ass.
A little bit harder.
Ooh. Oh.
Woo!
Nice!
Shit. Still learning. There you go.
Oh, crap.
Oh, crap!
Again?
I played this game myself.
A shot. That was a good shot.
That was a group effort.
That was me passing to
look at the
follow-up.
Look at the follow-up. The pass to
you.
Nice. That was a pass to yourself.
You were like Pele there. That was good.
All right, James. Just do it. It's fine. I'll just hang out back here. Go ahead.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
All right. Just nose it up. Oh.
Get in there.
Oh, that's going.
Get in there.
Just walk away.
Yes!
Just walk away.
Yes!
Oh! Yeah!
were going to stay back.
Yes.
Adam.
I did.
You weren't there move. Winning the goal.
I wasn't controlling.
I helped a little, but it didn't.
Adam's officially on the other team.
He's trying very hard.
All right. I'll play.
God damn it. All I'm asking is you touch the ball before it's knocked away. Who knows where it's going?
You just got to yell really loud.
That's all it is. That's all this game's about. Screaming.
Off the ball. Nice.
Oh, no, no, no. No, you're passing it to the center. There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
God damn it. I'm the same team. You just close. Pushed me away from the booth.
Whoa.
You don't need all those booths.
Oh.
Come on, baby.
Oh.
Damn it, one.
Nice.
What are you guys doing? A bunch of fish popping on a ball.
Oh, crap. Right, good hit.
Oh, there it is.
Oh.
Oh,
no!
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 No! Oh, it's right there. Oh, goddamn. Beautiful.
That was good.
I'm just going to wait for you need to wait for where the ball's going to be, not where it's at.
There you go. I know where you're going.
Nice jump.
There you go.
No!
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 No! No! No!
No, we hit it away.
Come on.
Oh, nice.
So I got a breakaway, coach.
Take it,
I
take it.
Away.
Take the shot.
I'm trying. I get in there.
Hit the ball.
I'm going, coach. I'm going for it. Coach, I got it.
Oh, yes.
Oh, man.
You guys got it. You guys got it.
The coach just pulled me from the game.
Threw that shit downfield. Oops. Come on.
Shit. Oh.
Bump it!
Spike it! Oh, damn!
Oh, wow!
That's going in!
No!
All right, boys.
I don't know what the hell happened.
All right.
This is turning.
That's me! Us. And then I blew up!
Oh, man. Oh, that was close.
Okay. All right. Look at that, those 3D effects. All right.
2.5 minutes, we got this. God damn it. They're gonna get serious.
I'm in it
now.
To win it, coach.
Scary.
There I go. See ya.
Not sure about the jumping over hit. The ball strategy of kickoffs.
I'm wonderful at that.
Oh no. Fuck you!
That's Lawrence's primary insult.
No, it's like my ball.
Off the wall! Get in there!
Oh no, no!
Get in there!
Oh, what a save!
Why am I backwards?
Fantastic save.
Oh,
there we go.
Oh, good touch, good touch. Good center, though. Good center. I believe in the dream.
Get in center, get center.
Come on. What the hell? I'm horrible at this game.
All right, they're all over.
Pop it center, there we
center,
go.
Center.
No, no, don't touch
get
it.
Get in there.
It.
Yes!
Good pass.
Let's play line two. God damn it!
I like when there's
a great distraction.
Horn of plenty in the background.
Nice.
Look at how beautiful that is. It's not fair. It's not fair.
We're still in this. 2 minutes.
I'm going straight at it. Let's go, coach. Let's go, coach. Uh oh.
God damn, it's like high school all over again. Freddy's the pretty guy. So good at soccer. That sucks. I didn't want to be here anymore.
Mine!
They're just kind of tapping it back and forth amongst themselves in the corner.
No!
There we go, good save.
Oh no!
Boom!
The horror!
It's entered. Get it away!
I'll get it!
Oh,
yes!
Come on, please!
That's my left two again!
Please.
Oh, it's tied up.
Enough messing around, right, guys?
So I have the best seat.
I have the best seat ever to watch you guys play.
So
this is great.
Two are on the ball. The other person should just back out.
God damn it!
All right.
I was trying. I was trying so hard.
What will Lincoln Park do, Lawrence?
All I can do is try.
Come on.
What the hell?
Oh no.
All right, come on.
Whoop.
Two, goddammit.
Oh shit.
No!
Get out.
Go.
There we go. There we go. Give it a touch.
Oh. There you go. There you go.
Give it a touch.
Ooh.
Oh shit. Just a little tap.
Strong tap.
Three of us.
Get out of here.
We need to get away. Get away.
Whoops. My bad.
I'm open, coach. I'm up here.
I'm the guy at the end of the court yelling for it.
Please, pass me the ball.
Again.
Pass me the ball.
Quit being a bully.
Oh, no.
Touch it. Keep hitting it forward.
Oh, yeah, coach.
No.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
No.
Touch it. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, God.
No. Get in there. Come on.
Get in.
No.
Yes. That was the greatest play I've ever made, ever.
Oh, I liked it.
Oof.
Half court. How do you feel having never played this game before?
I did good, coach. I did good.
Whatever. Don't do good if you're on a winning team.
Guess what? Crap.
Rudy wasn't a movie because he was already good. Or because all of his teammates played for him. That's right.
Shit!
Yes!
Slamming it down. Oh, man.
I got a playmaker. I don't know why.
That's because you've assisted.
Oh, yeah.
Just so you guys know, at least two of you are Dennis Rodman and Scottie Pippen, okay?
God damn it.
I'm Tony Kukoc.
Yeah, American basketball references. That'll really go over well in this crowd.
1996 Chicago Bulls reference. Here we
90s
go.
Era basketball references. That'll work.
Can we stop losing at video games in front of a crowd all the time,
Absolutely
please?
Absolutely not. Best out of 12.
It's not going so hot for you guys. You want to change it up? Do you want to trade?
No.
No, you don't want to.
No, you guys are dicks.
Yeah, let's play live two. How about that? How about that?
Yep. All right. Are we doing another one? How many of these are we going to lose at?
Yeah, I don't know. Fuck it. Let's just keep losing.
Hey, you guys were up 2 points that last one.
Yeah, it was great.
Yeah.
Those are good times.
Oh, no.
I like watching the little orange ones scramble around the ball and miss. There we go.
Yeah.
There's my baby.
No, that was bad. I fucked it. I fucked it hard. That's on me.
Get in there.
Oh, touch it. Touch it back.
Oh, no.
Come on.
Get in. Oh, man. God damn it.
Six, get out of here. Get out of here.
Why do you guys have an Achievement Hunter flag
Not
on?
Bad, not bad. Oh, guys,
no,
guys,
no,
guys.
That doesn't do anything.
Yes.
That's what I'm talking about.
Nice. Good game. Just, good
guys,
shot.
Can we get into the
like,
flying V
go.
Formation, like from the Mighty Ducks?
Did I steal this from you? Oh, I thought I did.
Blue team. Yeah, all right.
Same team. No problem.
Okay.
All good.
Get flying V formation. Form up
flying
on three.
V.
Form up on three.
Flying V. Let's go.
You don't need the flying V. You're the bad team.
Oh.
Do you understand? You're
Are we the Hawks?
The guys in black. You're not the like scrappy understarts.
You gotta hit it away.
You have the better
gear. You gotta hit it away.
You don't get the flying V.
Please.
God damn.
Did you guys get the Mighty Ducks in Australia? Anybody? Yes? No?
No. Disney made that movie because they bought the team. Why would Australia give a shit about any of that? They're in Anaheim, for God's sakes. None of that means anything to anyone here.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap.
No.
Oh, that was close.
There you go.
Get in there!
Oh, shit.
Damn it! Damn it, Freddy!
No, that's the wrong way. You gotta touch it.
Get out of here.
Good.
Ah!
You got it.
There you go. Just dribble it all the way down.
Trying.
Just dribble it.
Oh,
just dribble it. Just dribble it. Oh, he took it.
That's a great 90s song.
Hanging out up top here. Here we go.
Just
right.
dribble it. Just dribble it. Just dribble it.
There we go.
There we
That's
go.
A shot.
There we go.
Good save.
Pass.
See everybody.
Oh, come on.
Jump over the fucking ball.
Oh, there you go. There you go.
Bicycle kick. Bicycle kick. Just keep bicycle kicking.
Ready? God damn it.
There you go. There it is.
Oh, crap.
It's all over it. There it is.
There it is.
There it is.
No, no, good
save,
Freddy. I had a chance to rip his hand off. We shook hands. I could have ripped it off, and I didn't. And now he can play with that hand, and he's beating me. Learn this lesson, kids. If you have the chance to rip the hand off of your enemy, do it. Because then you will win, and everyone will like you, as opposed to what's happening now.
Oh, God.
Shit!
Oh, shit, get in there! Oh. Nice play.
Rip their hand off!
I think my car's out of fuel.
I just parked right there for a front row seat to really watch that go in.
Skip, skip.
All three of us go into our goal.
All right.
Go into, into our goal.
You want us to go in the goal?
Get in our goal.
All right, I'm going, hold on.
Ready.
Hold on, I'm coming.
We're doing the three goaltender defense.
All right, sounds good.
Bicycle hit. All right, hold on. No, don't touch it. Stop touching it.
What do you mean?
You're setting up right there.
All you ever said was touch it. And then I touched it.
Oh, here we go.
So just hold on, hold on.
Wait for it. All right,
no, you're going to. Yeah, let's see this.
All right,
James, show us, show us.
All right.
Show us the style right now.
We're going to be the flying
V. Okay, here we go.
They're really taking their time to line this up.
All right, okay, all right. Hold on, let me get on the other side here. Yep.
There we go. Hold on. Wait.
Wait, no.
Stop it. You gotta stop it. Stop hitting the ball.
Stop.
All right. Okay.
Hold on. Stop touching it.
We don't have to do anything. We can just wait.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Let's do this thing. All right. Here we go.
There.
Okay. Guys, they're lining it up.
Wait a minute. Wait.
You know what?
Here we go. In front of that.
Ah! Oh! It hit you! It hit you!
They lulled me to sleep.
You went way back.
I was a little far back. Yeah.
All right, let's try that one more time.
Let's try that one more time.
That's a viable strategy. That was a viable strategy.
Hey, let's go one more time with that.
One more time.
All right. Oh, I'm not supposed to be upside down, am I? This is not the opposite.
Why would you hit it that way?
I don't know.
You just need to hit it straight.
I don't have any control, James. I just hit buttons.
It's angles. Yep. All right, so let's dribble it in.
Hi.
Here we go.
No. Slow down.
Bruce, nice.
Taps.
That was nice,
Freddy. Hey, get out of here.
The wrong way.
Are you losing?
You're tapping it the wrong way.
Are you losing?
Stop tapping it that way. Here we go.
Whee!
So I'm going to tap it to the center.
God damn it.
Absolutely.
All right, guys, go for it. At any point, you have 30 seconds to tie it up.
You're in the right place.
The absolute right place at the right time.
You only have to hit the ball straight.
It's so simple, isn't it?
Everyone, flip over and slowly spin.
Tap it.
This is like that game Crossfire. We're...
Score the ball!
Alright, okay.
That strategy is not paying off at this point.
Yeah, the three goalkeeper acting like a turtle strategy is... Look at that, just right past all three.
Jump over it.
Alright, here we go.
The old wait until the rest of the team is upside down technique.
Oh, they're gonna go back to it, huh?
Oh God!
Hit it? Anyone? Nope. No one's there.
Oh baby.
Guys,
baby,
we
baby.
Got sudden death. We got sudden death in here. Next goal wins this.
You know they want to win. They win every match, but you know they have to.
No one did anything.
Freddy's gonna fucking be after this shit because he needs it. You know he will. Look at that.
Lawrence sounds like a rapper.
Yeah, right?
Get in there!
Go! I fucking told you!
Yeah!
No! Amazing!
Lawrence threw down his controller!
I did. That was over.
It's just us. Yeah. Someone hit
That was awesome.
Oh, that was good.
That wraps. That's it. That's look at that.
Oh, I sound like good. John right now.
Zigged when you... Yep, perfect.
This sucks!
All right, double or nothing.
I mean, we're having fun over here.
Double or nothing for all the marbles.
All right. All right, let's
or
go.
Or however many we still need to play.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Hey. Oh, you know what I actually have?
Hey, Reddy, what's up?
Every time I score now, this is great.
Oh, yeah,
I totally forgot. So I actually have a thing here on the old phone.
Freddy, I hate you so much.
I got you.
So much.
I have my whole soundboard here. All right, let's do this.
You know that makes you a bad winner?
I don't know. That kind of makes me want them to score more points.
Well, don't worry. It's probably going to happen.
Uh-oh, boys. That got popped up. Nice.
You're upside down.
Go, Lawrence, go. Oh, no.
All right.
Here we go. Now we got some taps on.
All crappers.
Ah!
Sorry.
Damn. Sorry.
There
Oh, shit.
Nah, we're good.
Oh, no. Oh, no. See everybody. Ooh. Bye.
Oh, boy.
Get out of here. Get out. Go. What, ball?
Uh-oh.
Damn it.
Hold on. Is this court on a slope?
Yeah.
I think it just rolls down to us.
I think this course might be sloped towards our side. It's kind of unfair.
Nice. Nice defense. Oh, get out of here, four.
Uh-oh. Catch up to it. There you go. There you go. Good hit. Now we're a team. We're a team again. We learned to be a team again. All it took was Emilio Estevez.
Oh, man.
Just took a couple of air horns.
Oh, crap. All
right. Too much. Too much.
Oh, man!
Uh-oh.
Get in there!
Hit it away!
No!
Away! There you go. Good hit. Good hit. Lawrence has got the speed. He just can't stop. He doesn't have the control.
Bounce it out! Nope. God damn it!
Sorry.
Oh, nice one. Nice one.
That looked like wheel contact there.
What? Right through the ball.
Hey, did your app get updated? Yours looks different than mine. I think
I might have the newer version of it.
Oh, yeah. The newer iPhone Airborne version.
God damn it. You know, if they took somebody who never boxed in their life and made them box a champion, that would be horrific and inhumane. And yet here I am doing this, and nobody cares.
Gets
in, that's in.
That was
all good right now.
He just hands
so
it
good.
And then he just goes through us.
This is basically the same as like dogfighting right now. It's just as inhumane. It's terrible.
What are you trying to do, Freddy?
I can't join the orange team, I'm afraid.
Hello.
Nice one.
Wow, how even.
Oops.
Okay, lots of rolling. Oh, hit the that way.
Sorry, to get back. Nope. Still bad.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
it's just a bunch of people flipping over the ball.
Oh.
It's coming back.
Yes.
Oh, someone's dead.
Yeah, thanks.
There you go.
Oh, no. Good save. Fuck.
Trying so
That's
hard.
That's a shot.
No. Oh, come on.
Adam, you got to jump a little bit first.
God damn it.
Going.
Oh,
not
nice.
Going.
Sorry.
Oh, what the? What are you grunting about over there?
I stopped playing Rocket League. Now I'm playing like an anime porn game.
Ooh.
Love it. No.
Yes.
Oh God!
You know they could lighten up is the thing. They could not do that, but they're doing it all the time.
The sign says 5 minutes, but for me it's an eternity.
Yeah. I'm really want to impress you how terrible they are,
despite the fact that they're really good at the game.
What, but then what does that make us?
Oh, get in!
Why are we there? Maybe we're too busy hurling
insults. Yeah, let's go to our defense again.
Well, there's scoring points. Let's try this three-goal strategy again.
Look, goodbye.
Yeah, bounce right past me. That was really bad. I was really bad.
I bet you guys can't score 10. Oh, God, they're going to score 10. Nice shot.
Thanks.
Just me. Please, God, please. I just want to not be humiliated in front of an entire crowd for one time in my fucking life.
Well, I mean, that's impossible.
I know.
We have to be parallel with the goal.
Hey, oh,
that's
what?
A shot on goal.
We have to be parallel with the goal, and we can only jump and go back and forth along the goal.
Nice.
Line.
Thank you. That's ball control right there, Adam. Yeah, that's ball control. Oh, sorry, nailed you. Let's see if we can get it into our own goal.
You guys
is that even possible?
No.
Good clear.
Wow. It's like Pong, but, you know, 3D.
Stupider, yeah.
All right. Are you going to try to set it up here? Oh, watch
fuck
out.
Fuck you guys.
He's
we're
right,
going
Freddy.
This way.
Oh, we should make a line.
Goal
go.
Change.
Oh,
goal no. Change.
Stop changing teams.
Goal change.
Make a line of
smack
cars.
It. Why that way?
Because you're going the other way.
I'm trying to center the ball.
I think right about
just
here
center
is a good
just
spot.
Just hit it to the center. All just right. Tap it that way.
We can do this.
What are we doing?
Thumbs up. Let's
God.
Do this.
Leroy
Jenkins.
Fuck you. Come on. Eat a dick. What? Why did the ball do that?
Whoops.
I like that I got flack for mentioning the Chicago
Bulls.
Yeah,
I got bored, right?
And they're mentioning.
Get in. They took it easy for 34, no, and they got bored.
Oops.
They didn't leave their goal.
Pass it
oh,
to
I
me.
Oh, I want another goal.
Pass
fuck
it
you.
To me.
No clap, that.
Game over.
I think that was a good, well-balanced, even match.
Yeah,
that was very sporting.
That was close. That was a good matchup. I thought that was pretty good.
Who set this up?
Yeah.
Who was looking at the names and said, they should be able to handle those guys?
Yeah, you know Funhouse, you know what they're known for? Rocket League.
Yeah, for more sweet Rocket League gameplay like this, check us out at Funhouse. it's basically all we do. It's kind of what we're known for. That's it. That's the end of the joke.
We told ourselves if we ever lost a single match, we'd shut the channel down, so sorry, guys, it's all over.
Say thank you, Freddie Wong.
Yeah, thanks, Freddie, for beating us. And are we gonna
do the soccer like line up and shake each other's hands?
Yeah. Hey, can we get a? You guys know the house? You guys know the house at the end of the games that they do for little kids? That'd be awesome.
Thank you very much, everybody. Have yourselves a good convention.
Sorry, you had to watch that.